when your shocks wear out. You can always just put plastic, PVC. I would do it on both sides. That way, you don't have to spend money.